might be wondering what we're doing this time. Well, we're on our way to Atlanta. Actually, we're on our way to James' grandparents' house, which is about a 45-minute hour drive outside of Atlanta, so we don't have to pay for anywhere to stay. But we're going to Atlanta to experience ATV Fest for a little bit, for one or two panels, and then we're hitting Atlanta. We're going to spend all day Friday in Atlanta, and then a very special surprise on Saturday.
I'll kill you.
In Atlanta, we're going to the World of Coke and the zoo and the city. I'm very excited.
James, on a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you? Perfect.
Transit roughly 2 out of 8. 7 or 8.
On the way, we'll be watching Dunkirk the way Nolan intended on this little screen right here.
All right, we're going to try this again.
Right here.
We are going to be.
Hey, we did it. Okay. Mile zero.
Get the fuck out of here, Jenny!
James,
put your hands on the fucking wheel.
James is losing it. And Will's too much of a mom.
That's how I took a hose and went.
I know.
Alright, you ready for this sick shot of me throwing the lid down?
Do it.
Just like I like loud noises. So we were driving to the abandoned cement factory for a shoot. It was really muddy. It was really wet. And I was like, and we came to this like deep puddle, like that like submerged half the tire. And I was like, okay, James, we can make it. Floor it. And James listened. And then we got stuck and we were stuck for 4.5 hours. And had to pull it out using this tow chain. And one of our other friends' SUVs.
That's beautiful.
So the engine had a bunch of mud in it and overheats every once in a while. And I thought I cleaned it all out, so it shouldn't overheat, but it's currently overheating again. And then also, we also tried to pull it out by attaching the chain to this little latch right here, and we pulled the latch out and put a dent in it. So now the trunk is closed.
Wow.
Oh, okay.
This at the fountain.
It's Hurricane Michael.
It's Hurricane Michael.
It's Hurricane Michael. So what you're gonna do, are you recording?
Yeah.
All right, well, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your credit card. Okay, you're on the right track here.
So far, so good.
So far, all right. All right.
All right.
Is it a debit card?
Yes.
It is?
Yeah.
Cool.
Wow. Turn the camera away.
Get real close, get a close up.
It's right. It's dumb so, the way no one intended.
So, yeah, so really don't. Will doesn't know how to fill up a gas tank, apparently.
Which is maybe the most embarrassing thing I've ever heard in my entire life.
Yeah, so.
With Aldi?
Okay.
All right, so now.
What type of gas do you use?
So now it's telling you that it's approved.
Yes. Now, what type of gas do you use?
I'll give you one guess, Will.
No, I'm saying because my car only takes 93.
What?
And
that's...
so does my moped.
What?
Yeah, I know, so shut up.
What kind of bougie car and takes only 93?
No, then you have to click this first.
Okay.
Then you put it in and then take a guess.
All right, now you can stand it up so you don't have to.
Yeah, you can
put that there.
Be safe.
Be safe.
Don't text and drive.
But what if I watch Dunkirk the way no one intended? Oh my god, it's actually a little TV.
Break it in right by avoiding full throttle.
Dunkirk the way no one intended.
Gradually as you drive. And not towing until the break-in period is over.
Will and I are really pissed off right now. We're all really pissed off because our favorite event that we were looking forward to the most in ATV Fest was invite only, and we could not get in. But we were promised the ability to get in, so now I'm absolutely livid. I don't know what James is doing. Are we done, he asks? Well, maybe if you'd filled a car up with gas before, then we wouldn't be doing this.
So now what you're going to do is it's bringing you your seat, and you're going to take it.
Oh my god!
Our baby boy did well.
Car.
Wow.
Our baby boy.
Our baby boy's, he's learning.
Give him a rating out of 10. Give him a letter grade. A B plus.
I'm going to, a B plus. Yeah, he missed that A because of the part where,
He went, is it done?
No,
and that stupid thing about the 93?
Shut up!
Yeah, that thing.
That
keeps him from getting an A, but...
I think actually that drops him down to a B-, but that's still not bad.
Hold up.
It's
it's because I had a two-stroke moped.
No.
A two-stroke moped? That drops you down to a C. Yeah, saying the words two-stroke.
The process doesn't matter, it's the answer. When it comes to getting your grades, teachers don't care if your dog ate your homework. The fact of the matter is, you didn't turn in your homework, Will.
He's 100% correct. Here we are. James's grandparents' house. We're currently buying our tickets for the World of Coke Museum. Here's Will's credit card information.
No.
Yep. I already bought my ticket, so you can't see my credit card.
Where's your wallet?
You tried to show my pin number earlier today.
Did you know that the father from Chicken Little has a 10-inch penis?
Will, did you know that? He's a giant dog.
He's not gonna get it.
You're just so cute in this.
I don't know what happened.
Oh! Who's this lovely young woman?
Will.
I'm using echolocation. Shut the fuck up. That's where the monsters from the quiet place come from. A bear just comes.
What's up, guys? You got any pizza left?
You've literally upset every dog in the neighborhood, dude.
Echolocation. This job is done.
Alright, so here's the deal. Will is sleeping in here. Fine. What?
I already did this.
Oh, I'm doing it again. So, Will is sleeping in here.
Yes, the bed that James should theoretically be in.
Nope, there's a strong reason why I do not sleep in this bed.
Will you share it with me later?
Wait.
Can you tell me?
He's afraid of the dolls. And, so...
You are?
What?
You are? I'm
what?
Is?
Me?
I'm what?
What?
What do you think I said?
You said you're afraid of the dolls.
No, I didn't say that.
No.
What?
I didn't say that. And so...
That's not what he said. I'm pretty certain that's what you said, bro.
I'm sleeping in here, you know. We need to watch this movie, but Enrico won't because he's a child.
And it's 10:40. That movie's 3 hours on.
It is not.
It's almost. And then no. To where Rico sleeps. Oh no, Rico's sleeping on the couch.
Possibly. You know.
If Will can handle the dolls. Why do you think I'm afraid?
Because you are. And so.
I just get annoyed by you doing that.
Hey!
That was pretty impressive. I'm not afraid. I'm just annoying. Why are you doing that?
Well, that didn't work. See? It's because he's not scared of jump scares, he's afraid of dolls. And
he's not. Well, I have to use the two left and then I'm going to be right back on the phone.
Weird. And Enrico's sleeping here on this couch.
Yeah.